Hi, St Albert's. Welcome back to Fitness at Home. As you can see today, I am not at home. I'm actually in St Albert's. So we're going to get our fitness on from school today. I'm going to start with our interval training today. Start with a quick warm-up, about 4 minutes long. And then we're going to do some interval training, about 30 seconds on, 45 seconds off, for about 10, 15 minutes or so. Okay, so make sure you've got yourself some water, you're all ready, and we'll get started. Okay, so we're going to get started with a 4 minute warm up in 3, 2, 1. Okay, okay. And so we're going to start with jogging a squat, okay? Nice high knees again, okay? High knees, so make sure you're nice and high. Going. Remember, warm ups to get the blood flowing. Okay, so we're going to go into some lunges, okay? So just push down and back up, okay? Remember, make sure you're bending that knee. Okay. Nice and flat, and down, bend it through. If you need to make it a bit harder, remember, you can always twist. Okay. Next, walking lunges. Getting those blood flowing, getting the muscles ready for exercise. Okay, already a minute in. Okay, now we're gonna get the core ready. So we're gonna go on to some head twists, okay? So head, hands at the side of the head. You're twisting your body, keeping your legs and core facing forward. Twisting the body, you should feel it in your back. You're twisting right through. That's it, right through. Okay. Now we're going to go on to what's called T1W. Okay. So what we're going to do, legs straight, arms in here, punch out, back in, punch up, punch out. Okay. Make sure you're pushing right up to feel your muscles extended. So you feel it in your chest and your shoulders. Okay, 2 minutes already gone. Getting the blood flowing, get the muscles ready for exercise. Okay, now we're going to go on to nice slow squats again, okay? Okay, make sure you give yourself a good balance, okay? Hands out in front, and roll down, nice and slow. Okay, remember what I said? Imagine you're sitting on that imaginary chair. If you need any help, always grab a chair and use it as an example. Be just about touching that chair. Okay. Nice and slow. Okay. 1 minute left. Keep going. Okay. And now we're going to do the squat class with that. Okay. And we're going to add in hands. Okay. So let's just wee quick punches. You need to make it harder, up in the air. There you go, 30 seconds left. Okay, we're gonna finish quickly with some heel kicks, okay? Make sure you're hitting the hands. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, so we're going to set up for our interval now. Okay, Okay, so this is all set up for our intervals. What we're going to start with is called a modified push-up, okay? So, for a modified push-up, you'll be on your knees, okay? What you want to do, make sure your legs are hanging in the air. Walk your hands forward and out to the ground, okay? If you need to make it easier, just go on your knees and just simply go down and up, okay? So we're going to start with our 30 seconds with 45 seconds rest, okay? Okay, so just starting it now in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go.
Okay. If it helps, make sure you cross your legs at the back. As I said, if you need to make it easier, just go in the hands. I'm going up and down.
Halfway there.
Keep going. Halfway there. See how many you can get. More of these, so we're going to go into body weight squats just like we did in the warm-ups, okay? Nice and easy, making sure when you're bending down you're getting nice and low and back up. Once again with these, make sure you're trying to see how many you can do today and then the next time see if you can beat that score, okay? Nice and easy. Once again, get 15 seconds, okay? Make sure you're taking on water. Make sure you're ready for the next part of the exercise. Okay, how many you can do? I'm gonna start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go.
Okay, nice and low. Need to make it harder and always add the reach. The end.
Okay. Halfway there.
Halfway there. Nearly there. Keep going. As I said, remember, nice and low. Imagine that imaginary seat.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Good job. Okay. So that's first two already done. Okay. So next we're going up to a sit up with a twist. So legs nice and in front. What you're going to do is you're going to sit up and twist both sides and come down. If you can't do the twist, that's fine. Just make sure you're sitting yourself up. Keep the hands on the thighs. Nice and easy. Slide yourself up. Okay? So that says halfway through the rest. So you get 10 seconds. Once again, as I said, make sure you're taking on lots of water. Okay? I'm going to start in
3, 2, 1, go.
Remember what I said, if you can't do it with the twist and find it too hard, just make sure you're doing normal sit-ups.
Halfway there.
Okay. So up, twist side side, twist side side, go.
Three, two, one, rest.
There we go, well done. So 45 seconds rest, make sure you get some water. That water helps hydrate you. If you're sweating, brilliant. Helps rehydrate you. Helps your muscles and everything repair as well. Okay? So 20 seconds, what we're going to do, it's called side to side and squat. So you're going to skip, skip, squat, skip, skip, squat. Okay? Nice and simple. Can't do the squat. Make sure you do side to side. Okay? Breaking on that leg.
2, 1, go.
Go! See? You need it easy, do that. No, just add in the squat. Once again, keeping that chest up for the squat. Nice and low. Chest up, making sure you're side by side.
3,
nice and low.
2, 1, rest.
Right, cool. That's us halfway through. Okay, make sure you're keeping the fluids on. Next, we've got mounted clerks. So, for mounted climbers, once you're back down, onto your elbows, feet up, and you're just coming up, foot up, down. Either you can do 2 feet up and 2 feet down, 1 foot up, 1 foot down, as simple as that, okay? You need to make it easier, don't bring your leg up as high, okay? So, 3, 2, 1. You can do this. Okay, here, 1 foot up, 1 foot down. Right. Get a nice little.
Halfway there. Three, two, one, rest.
Cool. Well done, everyone. Water, which is your breathing, and in through the nose, out through the mouth. Okay, next we do jumper jacks. For star jumps, if you want to call, once again, out, in, out, in. You can need to make it easier, so you can just do the jump, and it's nice and easy, back in. Okay. 10 seconds.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, remember, count how many you're doing. 20 seconds. You'll notice I'm saying the same things, but they are vital for you to get through these workouts as easy as possible, okay? So 20 seconds, rest still, it's just down and reach, so down to the ground, and up, and down, nice and easy. If you can't do the down, make sure you're going, reaching right up for the sky, okay?
3, 2, 1,
go. Chest, up we go. And go. 20 seconds. Go on B7, go on B6, go on B6, 7. You need one.
3, 2, 1.
Rest. Another 45 seconds. Okay, down to 2 last activities. We've got quick punches and then a modified plank. Okay, plank to finish, quick cool down, and then that's us done. Okay, 20 seconds left. Breathing in, deep breaths in, exhale through the mouth. Okay, 10 seconds. And then just into quick straight punches, making sure you're twisting the core, the body as well.
3, 2, 1,
go. If you can, go faster. If you want it harder, go uppercuts.
Halfway there.
There we go, halfway. Keep going. Engage the core.
3, 2, 1, rest.
There we go. Okay? So this one, you need to make sure you're engaging your core for the plank. Okay? What I mean by that is, you want to tighten your stomach muscles. Imagine you're trying to pull your stomach in, right and tight, and you're breathing in and holding, okay? A modified plank, once again, you're on your elbows, feet go up, and you're trying to keep your back straight, okay? Nice and simple, easy to do, okay? Okay, 5 seconds left, and then we're good to go. Remember to engage that core, keep it back straight, legs up high. Okay? Make sure you're breathing throughout.
Halfway there.
Okay, halfway. Keep going down. If you fall down, get back up. Okay? Okay.
Workout complete.
There we go. Is done. Right, so that has completed that section. So your exercises for day are done. Now we're going to go down to cool down. Keep the muscles nice and safe, and so they stop tightening up before the end, okay? So we're going to just be reach across above the elbow. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Okay, what about out? Cross. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now the tricep one again. You can show your hands at the back. Okay. Pulling up. Ooh, tighten it out. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Swap arms. Okay, hands in the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, I'm gonna do quads. Okay, lift one leg up, nice and tight in. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. If you need something to grab to, make sure you put your hands up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. If you need help, make sure you put a hand on the nose or an arm. Okay? Okay. Now hamstrings and calves. So you're going to put your foot out, tilt back, and bring the toe up to the top. If you can, grab it and feel it. You should feel it right up here. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? Can we swap sides? Okay. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. There we go. Well done. That's us done for today. Thank you for coming on and watching this again. Well done to everyone who completed it. If you need anything else or need to make it harder, remember the different steps that I said. Also, comment below any music or ideas you have that you would like me to add and do for these videos. Okay? So I'll see you next time.